In the beginning, there was one, a great Maker King who called forth all that was. The first of the Maker King's creations was the glorious race of angels, with none so bright as the day star. But the crown of his creation was Earth, where lived a race of mortal beings so like the king that it maddened the day star. Drawing to his side a legion of angels, the rebel fought to overthrow the kingdom of heaven. His rebellion squashed by the righteous guardians, the rebel fled to Earth, where he found his opportunity for revenge. From that day to this, a war has raged for the hearts of mortals. One side bent on destruction, the other, redemption. These are the Angel Wars.
Subject acquired. Male, approximately 11 years of age.
Acknowledged, Guardian One. Move into position.
Subject entering candy shop on foot.
Observe and evaluate, Guardian One.
Guardian One in position.
Observe and evaluate. Whatever happened to bringing a little fire and brimstone to the bad guys?
Because observation and evaluation is the first objective in contact between guardians and mortals, followed by
assessment of subject condition and environmental circumstances. Yeah, yeah. But how am I gonna get the chance to flex a little muscle observing the sweet tooth of an 11-year-old kid?
The point is, we shouldn't overlook what seems insignificant. Uh-oh.
What? What you got?
I have visual confirmation of a Class 4 minion.
Acknowledge, Guardian One. Downloading data to visor display.
Type, obsidian minion, a Class 4. Dangerous in close combat. I think maybe we should hang back and observe. Eli? Wait! It could be a...
What's up, kid? See any bad guys in here? Whoa. A little outnumbered here. But that can be rearranged. Showtime, boys.
Eli, what have you done?
Wait. It gets better. That was a fantastic strike combination, Eli. Why, thank you. Flawless technique. And might I add, you look wonderful today. Oh, and so do you. Thank you. No, no. Thank you. I was winning!
You've done it this time, Eli.
Mission deviation, object deserted, partner abandoned. What do you have to say for yourself?
I was about to win.
And failed the primary objective, protecting the human. While you played, your subject gave into temptation. How do you think that seemingly trivial act might affect his path?
But it's just some candy.
As for you, you wanted to protect your partner, but you didn't act. There are 1,000 other Anawim that would give anything to be on this ship. Just because you've gotten this far, don't think you can't be returned to Kingdom.
Michael has our orders. We're to report to the chamber.
All right, you two. Get cleaned up. I'll deal with you later.
Actually, he wants them too.
There are urgent duties ahead.
We are honored to be chosen.
Who accepts these duties?
We accept.
Swift.
Ready to rumble, sir.
Graven and his crew are planning to trigger an unnatural disaster on the transatlantic fault line.
Observe and evaluate.
Engage. Highest priority. Paladin.
Yeah?
You've pulled traffic duty. Again. Road rage on the Memorial Interchange needs monitoring.
Stone to crows. Traffic duty.
Perhaps you'll think twice about buzzing the tower next time.
You nixed the tower?
Yeah, it was a ripper, too. Scream right by like a...
That will be enough.
Traffic duty is fine.
I see I'm to intercept some dangerous cargo aboard an outbound Lunar Express module.
Make sure it reaches its destination.
Sir.
Anawim, your mission is a simple one. Provide a random sampling of advertisements from major metropolitan areas.
Advertisements?
An advertisement is a kind of promise that humans make to each other. By studying these ads, we gain insight in where they place their priorities.
How will we know what to look for?
Big, flashy, and leading you up the garden path. You can't miss them.
No worries, sir. I could do this mission with my eyes closed.
Eli, down there, nothing is as it seems. Stay together, keep your eyes open.
We won't let you down, sir.
Assigned to traffic duty may be your best idea yet.
Do us proud, kiddios.
Get a load of that canopy.
We'll get our wings someday, Eli.
Could be today.
Ready.
They aren't alone out there.
Eli has no restraint.
In time, he will find his place too. The Master prefers to refine by fire, and there are no flames in a simulation. Besides, Kira will keep him balanced.
Reminds me of two Anawim I used to know.
That was long ago.
Now I believe you have a plane to catch.
Courage and Godspeed.
Godspeed.
Treacherous traitor to heaven and hell, eternally doomed to lay where he fell. But when that sad fruit is offered to man and is taken, the prison walls crack and Morg shall awaken.
Home was a nice touch, but I'm thoroughly unimpressed.
You're such a bad boy, not trusting little old Cubis. Haven't I been everything an evil underworld creature should be?
Not that I don't trust you, but I'm starting to think betrayal doesn't sit well with the dragon.
The dragon has grown fat off the souls that we have toiled to win. But he forgets. Chaos can't be ruled.
Thing.
Oh, look, a poor, lost soul. Just what we need. Now I need you to keep the surrounding area free of any undue influence. You can always count on a guardian showing up at the wrong time.
Required.
Oh, hey, Muriel. I got it.
Yeah, well, I hope it's not contagious.
No. Huh? Oh, Professor Destiny number one.
The origin of Professor Destiny. Password sequence initiated. When the future's in peril, it's a hero we need.
I make my own destiny.
Passcode accepted.
Victoria Stiles!
Have we met?
I'm Cubert, Norm. Norman Cubert, in charge of, you know, the bio regeneration project.
And I'm Muriel, not that anyone's asking.
But of course, I hear some lovely work is being done in this department.
We're on the brink of a major breakthrough. This formula, it's new, and it could help burn patients grow, this is so cool, you know, new skin tissue.
New skin? What a revolutionary cosmetic. I can see it now. Not comfortable in the skin you're in? Try something new.
Silly us thinking of burn victims.
Listen, Newman. I'm pitching some big-time investors tomorrow. Why don't you come along and give them a sneak peek at our new development?
Oh, but we're still in the testing phase. There have been some negative effects. It's not quite, you know, ready.
Pity, Norland. I would have loved to have you there with me.
Wow, there's definitely some chemistry between you two. It's just too bad you spilled it all over the floor. Oh, forget it, Norman. Girls like her don't go for guys like you.
Press record. Voila. Oh, my DRP's full. Are you gonna help on this mission, or are you too busy defeating your own shadow?
Take mine. I'm not much on vacation photos anyway. Uh-oh. Hey, did my DRP fall out when I did that vario off the billboard back there? Hang tight. I'll be back before you can say, spread it on!
Spread it on? Hey, Michael said to stay together. I don't like this.
Is unstable, so make the necessary changes. Okay, Professor Destiny? It's important.
I'll make the,
Pity, Norland. I would have loved to have you there with me.
Really? Me?
Listen, Newman. I can see it now.
Really?
Our new development. You're only as good as you look. Make the necessary changes, Norman.
Now, where is that thing?
It's not me that's been got. Make the necessary changes. I was hoping you'd show.
Me? I'm flattered.
And you have it?
If by it you mean that certain charm.
I meant the cream. You do have the rejuvenation cream, right, Nordstrom?
Actually, it's, Norman, and I was hoping...
Look, do you have the cream or not?
Not? It's just that I thought that I...
Oh, Norbert, always thinking. I'm thinking, too. I'm thinking you're wasting my time.
Oh, of course. And it's, Norman.
Girls like her don't go for guys like you.
Pity, Norland.
Listen, Newman.
I would have loved to have you there with me.
I can see it now.
You're only as good as you look.
Make the necessary changes.
This is why we're supposed to stay together.
Enjoy the rest of the show. Should be a blast.
Professor Destiny. Hello, Victoria.
Eli?
Don't you mean we're in trouble? I've got a 1.21 gigawatt headache.
That's just it. It's Norman. I could feel him when we got zapped. They're trying to channel his negative energy.
If they're channeling that energy, where's it all going?
Get out of here.
That's it. We're not running anymore.
Eli!
Yikes. To us to stop him, Kira.
Us and what army?
I got that covered. But you need to unplug the power supply.
Norman? Right.
Worry not. Your end will be quick.
Hold on, Eli.
What do we have here?
It's showtime, boys.
Thank you.
I've been pushed aside my whole life. Not anymore. Norman Kubert is gonna get what he wants.
Fight this, Norman. Don't give in to them, Norman.
There's only room in his head for one of us. And it ain't you.
Of darkness? I got you a going away present. And I wrapped it for you.
Oh no.
Bye-bye, minion.
Silly girl wants to play.
You fight a battle you cannot win.
Time to alter the program.
What?
Catch me if you can.
Enough. Cowards!
Yes!
think he's gonna be okay.
He'll be fine. It's us I'm worried about. When Michael finds out what we've gotten into, he'll...
Be proud. You did well today. Both of you.
I'm sorry to report we didn't complete our mission, sir.
Our mission begins and ends with the protection of humans.
But what of the demons, sir?
Things have been set in motion today that not even I fully comprehend.
But, sir, how can we tell if we're winning?
Be patient, Eli. Remember, the battle does not belong to you or I alone. We have only been entrusted to do our part. And as long as the forces of evil are allowed to roam this earth, we must fight to protect its people.
I'll race you back.
You're on.
Whoa!